We have a traffic alert to pass along. Expect delays along Irving Avenue between Waverly Avenue and Rainer Street beginning tomorrow morning. Work crews are removing the top layer of the existing pavement of the road. Drivers should also be prepared for slow-moving traffic in front of the Syracuse VA Medical Center and near Krause Hospital as well. The project is expected to last about 5 days.